The production of The Omen was marred by eerie incidents, sparking rumors of a curse. Lightning struck a plane with lead actor Gregory Peck on it. Rottweilers attacked trainers, a plane crash killed the director's associates, and other rumored deaths occurred. These unsettling events fueled a sense of unease on set, amplifying the film's sinister aura. Whether coincidence or not, the incidents remain an eerie footnote in the movie's history.